he's ever gonna dry.
Sleeping last night, soaking wet, really sucked.
Clothes would be so nice.
We did not purchase any clothes in the village. We didn't think it was necessary at the time.
Hey, girly. Out of all the things that could happen, I never thought that this would be one of them. To just have whatever you had on, and that was it.
Man, I gotta cut these damn pants off.
I'm wearing my fancy, my dress jeans. Suckers were thick and hard and heavy. And them pants killed my crotch. Where nice wet denim rubs for a day and a half and just starts eating that skin away.
I do not want to wear my sneakers tonight. I want them to just dry for once, just once.
A lot of us were pretty miserable, but it was like, wait a second, there's really a lot of stuff that you can do with just a few pieces of clothing.
I can cut that seam right there and make it a top and tie it.
That could be a really good top for you, actually.
Oh, I can't tell you how much better this feels. This wet thing has been draping on me for days now.
I can walk in this.
Finally making some shorts.
You want me to cut it?
I'm wearing a nice Armani suit, but I had no choice. They just had to come off. Yeah, baby.
Beautiful.
As shorts, they dry in half the time. But I saved the bottoms because I'm planning on making them into convertible pants for the night.
We can get two skirts out of this, and the bottom part will be bigger enough for you.
Yeah. Okay. Definitely.
My dress was falling apart, so we decided to go ahead and improvise.
All right. Let's wrap her up.
We had a little fashion club meeting and took apart her dress.
That is so
That is a skirt. You hold this. I want to put this on right now.
Half of her dress is now a skirt for Michelle, and the other half is a skirt for Blackbeard.
What do you think?
My God, my thighs feel so much better.
I got the little teasing and laughing with the girls as we made it, and I put it on, and I look really silly.
It's done. I'm wearing a dress. I'm never going to put them pants back on.